Hello everyone. The topic for this presentation is datagram packet switching. The topics that will be covered in this presentation are classification of switching networks, datagram networks and their switching with suitable example, advantages and disadvantages. This is the classification of switch network. Switch network is broadly classified into three categories: circuit switch network, packet switch network, message switch network. Packet switch networks is further classified into two categories: datagram networks, virtual circuit networks. Datagram networks. In data communication, we need to send messages from one end system to another. If the message is going to pass through a packet switch network, it needs to be divided into packets of fixed or variable size. The size of the packet is determined by the network and the governing protocol. Figure shows how the datagram approach is used to deliver four packets from station A to station X. The switches in the datagram network are traditionally referred to as routers. That is why we use a different symbol for the switches in the figure. In this example, all four packets or datagrams belong to the same message but may travel different paths to reach their destination. This is so because the links may be involved in carrying packets from other sources and do not have the necessary bandwidth available to carry all the packets from A to X. This approach can cause the datagram of a transmission to arrive at their destination out of order with different delays between the packets. Packets may also be lost or dropped because of lack of resources. In most protocols, it is the responsibility of upper layer protocol to record the datagrams or ask for the lost datagrams before passing them on to the application. Advantages of the datagram packet switching. Datagram can contain the full destination address rather than using some number. There is no setup phase required for the datagram circuits. This means that no resources are consumed. If it happens during transmission that one router goes down, the datagram that will suffer will include only those routers which would have been queued up in that specific router. The other datagrams will not suffer. Datagrams play an important role in the balancing of the traffic in the subnet. Disadvantages of the datagram packet switching. Since the datagram consists of the full destination address, they generate more overhead and thus lead to the wastage of the bandwidth. This in turn makes use in a datagram approach quite costly. A complicated procedure has to be followed for datagram circuits for determining the destination of the packet. In a subnet, using the datagram approach, it is very difficult to keep congestion problems at bay. Datagram subnets have less capability of dealing with the congestion control and flow control.